As it always is when this title is defended.
And here's a man who needs no introduction, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
All the power of Hulkamania wrapped up in a meaner, craftier black and white package.
His opponent likely in for a night that is anything but too sweet.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
A superstar could go all day.
Landed down with force.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Ulster has to find a way, find some energy. Take a stand there.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match.
I don't have you walking funny.
Up to the top rope now. Clothesline. Put into the corner now.
Stuck between the corner and a splash.
What a counter by Hogan. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Don't need to panic. He's still swinging.
Time slam.
Vicious. Thank you.
leaving himself open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Still one of the most dominant forces the WWE Universe has ever witnessed. Side slam.
Ooh.
Oh, new champ.
One, two.
Champ with the shoulder up. He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Precarious position.
Oh, that hurt.
This superstar with more plans in mind. This is not going to end well. Angle slam.
Here's a pin for the title.
One, two.
A kick out to stay alive.
Wow.
Yeah. Saw that one coming.
Escape and a takedown. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Lands an elbow.
Under the ropes down.
Inverted atomic drop. And an up kick to the face.
Handle applied. A panel slam. Paying it right back with a reversal. Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the
double drop. Now that is why they're the champ.
For the win.
One, two.
No, no, not now.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag. This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
And no doubt Hogan has found a...
Here comes Hogan! The champ has this one in hand now.
There's two! Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
With malicious intent.
And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
One thing underhanded by this attack from Hollywood right here. This is just classic Hogan dominance.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Uh-oh is right. Oh, my gosh. Lots into the post.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh, my goodness.
He's striking at will.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
into the turnbuckle. Boom! Huge splash.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected. Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Ruthless striking.
Hogan's offense gets foiled.
Jumping elbow drop.
Oh, driving the elbow. He's got him scouted.
Superstars
pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.